Before we serve any drink, we need to understand the alcohol that's going into that drink. Now, liquors come in two basic categories, spirits and liqueurs.
Our first group, the spirits, are the basic liquors that you use every day. Rum, vodka, gin, tequila, whiskey, and brandy. Now, in general, spirits are lower in sugar than liqueurs and are at least 35% alcohol. Now, it's common to use the generic term liquor when referring to spirits, so in this video, we'll be using the terms liquor and spirits interchangeably.
Again, that's rum, vodka, gin, tequila, whiskey, and brandy in that order. Now, why is this order important? Because this is the order we're going to set up our well. This is the metal rack right here below our ice. It's also called a speed rail. That way, we can always find the bottle. Someone orders a vodka cranberry. You're able to reach down, find the bottle without looking because you know right where it's at. You fumble around, you're looking for a bottle, you look like an amateur. You reach down, you pour a drink quickly and efficiently, you look like a professional. Now this order is common, but it's not absolute. The idea is to get the bottles that you use most frequently in front of you within easy reach. All bars will have their own setup, and it's up to you to adjust to the bar you're working in.